Hello everyone, my name is Skosh. Welcome back to the Sims 3 Generations and Ambitions part 37. I think it's 37. Should be. Okay, so one thing, I'm recording this on December 17th. If you can't tell, I lost my voice like a little bit. It's not like the worst, but it was bad. Like, it was worse than this, like, 2 days ago, but I'm just not feeling too well. But, you know, still making it through, I guess. I guess it's, like, a common cold, I guess. Like, I don't know, because I started out, like, I don't know, earlier this week on, like, Monday, I would say, I was, like, coughing a lot and just, like, unnecessarily, like, clearing out my throat because there was, like, a lot of mucus in my throat that I couldn't, like, get out. And then I woke up on, like, I'd say, like, Tuesday or Wednesday morning, and I was congested all of a sudden. So I guess I have the common cold, but I don't know. Because I thought I've already gotten my seasonal cold or whatever, but I guess it's happening again. So, yeah, I feel a lot better than I did the past few days, but, you know, I'm still sniffly, my voice is just now, sounding better than it did 2 days ago, which actually kind of sucked. The day that I actually kind of, like, lost it a little bit, I had, callbacks for auditions at my school, for the musical, and I had to sing, so it kind of sucked, but it's fine. By the way, my school's doing The Wizard of Oz for the musical, and I got the Munchkin Mayor, so that's pretty cool. But anyway, back to Generations. I think in the last part, I don't remember what happened in the last part. I remember Josephine and Wilson, like, hitting it off pretty well, but that's all I remember. I don't remember anything else other than that. So, yeah. But she's about to go and use the bathroom. And I thought we called the repair technician for this damn sink, but I guess not. So, Odessa's fixing it right now. Is that Chance? Yes. Chance is having a great time in the sandbox. Also, V ages up in 3 days. I had no idea. I did not remember that at all. But she just fixed the sink. That's wonderful. Now please mop this up, because I know nobody else is gonna do it. Oh, okay. I think I remember asking if we should move Wilson in. And part of me just wants to go ahead and do it anyway, because, I don't know, I think he lives with his family, from what I can remember. Wait, hold on. It's a basic. Yes. Yeah, he does live with his family. So I just feel like it's, like, mean if I just, like, steal him from them. But, I mean, he's a teenager, and I mean, a lot of teenagers move out, like, whenever they feel like it. So, I mean, we could ask him to move in, maybe. I think we're gonna do it. And then, I think I'm still gonna stick with the whole, moving in thing for Jamal whenever his mom dies. So, whenever she comes back down here from the bathroom, talk to him a little bit and we'll see if we can move him in if he wants to. Oh. We did have someone coming for the sink, but we already fixed it. No, we didn't. What the heck? Why does it still look broken? I mean, it's fixed, but it's still, like... Can I, like, reset it? We still got charged. Whatever. Get out of here. Okay. What's wrong? Oh, he's sick and stir-crazy. Me too, Loki. Okay, I'm gonna focus on these two for a little bit. Oh my god. Why do I keep having so many error traps? Like, I don't remember having this many a long time ago. I don't know what's going on. That's kind of weird. Does he have eyes? Does he have eyes? Yes, because why does it look like he has no eyes in this little picture? Oh, the sink stopped. Okay. Josephine saw a deer for the first time. Where? Where? Okay. Anyway. If I have, like, a coughing fit, by the way, my headset has, like, a little mute button, so I will just mute my mic so that you guys don't have to hear it. Because my coughing fits aren't that great, to be honest. Okay, how about... You're only gonna be Jeremy for a few more minutes. And this is, like, the only thing, like, making him mad right now. So, I don't know what to do for you, man. How about you go practice speech or something? Okay, can you ask him to move in yet? Nope. Just keep getting to know him then, I guess. They can woohoo, but it says progression denied for try for a baby, which is weird. Not that I want to have them do that, especially right now, if they do at all. But I know I turned that on, in case anyone wanted me to. I think it's in woohooer. I don't know. Hold on. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe it's just because he doesn't live in the same house. I don't know. I don't want to focus on that for the entire part. What's everyone doing right now? Okay, so Odessa's up here. And what are you doing, Abby? Oh, she's gonna be an adult really, really, really soon. That's a little scary. Go ahead and go to sleep. of course, she's the one making the most noise right now. Okay, go... use this. You should go to bed. I don't know. don't know whose baby is crying right now. And then, don't check for monsters. Go to bed. Go to bed, Carson. Where's Odessa? Up here. You can go to bed. It's 7. I don't care. You guys can go to bed. No. Did he leave? Oh, no, he's inside. Oh, I was gonna say, I'm not done with you yet. We're not done yet. I know you stink right now, Josephine, but we're not done yet. Tell me they did not have the option, like, earlier. Like, when I recorded the last part. I recorded the last part, like, a week ago, I think. But tell me they did not. You can't tell me they didn't have this option before. Get to know again. Just really quick. Because they do have school in the morning. Oh my god! Oh my god, guys! Tara is dating everyone! Bro, she's hopping around, for real. She's literally hopping around to everybody. It's kind of crazy. Oh, as soon as I click on tapioca. It's tapioca's birthday. She's gonna be an old doggy. She's kind of mean though, so I'm not like crazy about this, but. Happy birthday, tapioca! Old pupper. You still look the exact same. Okay, go to bed, please. I don't wanna listen. Actually, eat first. Eat from your bowl and go sleep. And then you guys should go back to sleep, too. You guys are getting pretty old as well. They have 10 days till they're elders. I don't know how to feel about that. That's kind of crazy. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Go to sleep. And Josephine... It's just... Okay. Where's the option? It's like the moment I wasn't sure about doing it, I had the option. But now that I'm sure I want to do it, I don't have the option. What is this? Oh my god. At least everyone else is asleep. Doing what they're supposed to be doing. Just keep talking. Glint 3.0? How many? What? Josephine learned that Wilson is adventurous. That's pretty cool. Oh, here it is. Finally. Okay. Is he gonna move in? Yes, he's gonna move in. Okay, that's good. We don't want anyone else from your family. Sorry. Just you. Okay. Pretty cool. So her boyfriend is here now. He's in here. So he is adventurous, loner, inappropriate, and adventurous. I think that's indie right there, his favorite music. Chili con carne, I want to say, for his favorite food, and his favorite color is purple. That's pretty cool. And he's a Virgo. Hey, I got him right. That's actually pretty cool. Oh my god, we got money. We got some money. Okay. And who does he know? Okay. That's his ex-girlfriend. I know that already. And this is his mom. His brothers. And father. Even though he's not showing up at all. But that's pretty cool. He doesn't have... Oh. I don't want him working. Low-key, if he's gonna work, I want it to be just, like, at the bookstore or something, not, like... Not this. Sorry. Go ahead and quit your job. Oh my god. He has a lot in here. We're selling this. Why do you have two umbrellas? We're selling the camera. And the umbrellas, because we really don't need them. Well, you can have one, I guess. I don't really care. And the book. And you don't need the teddy bear. Okay, I'm hoping they can actually share a bed. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what that's about. Oh, I didn't know that was for an opportunity. Oops. Wilson's quit his job. Okay, cool. Now, I'm hoping they can sleep in the same bed. But if not, I'll just get him, like... I'll put him somewhere, I guess. I don't know. I'll find, like, a room to put him in. I need to unlock her door, actually, for him. Okay, while I get all this figured out, I will come back to you guys in the morning when everyone goes to school and everything. So, yeah. Alright, so it is the morning time. It's, like, 5. That was, like, a second for you guys, but that took me... a while because I gave Wilson a makeover and I wouldn't let him sleep in Josephine's bed, so I had nowhere else to put his bed, so I just put it right next to the bathroom up here. Yeah, I'm so sorry, Wilson. And also, I tried fixing the woohoo thing, like the try for a baby thing, but it's still not working. So, I don't know. But it's fine. All the kids are, like, hungry or, like, miserable in their sleep. So, I don't know what to do about that, but they... I'll just have them eat whenever they go to school. It's fine. Vince. Is he getting promoted? No, he's not. Not at all. And neither is she. Did they both just get promoted? I can't remember. I can't remember when they last got promoted. Like, in what part. I know they were both promoted, but I don't remember what part it was. So, yeah, don't eat any leftovers. You can eat when you get to work. Abby will be graduating soon. She has a few days to really impress her teachers before the final grades are in. And it's just the same thing for Wilson, because he's the same age as her. But, he's with Josephine. So I think whenever he ages up into an adult, I'm just going to age him back into a teenager. And then whenever Josephine ages up, then I'll age him up with her. So, yeah. That's how we're gonna do this. But Vince is gonna... Actually, don't. Your ride is, like, here. Yeah. And the school bus will arrive at 8 a.m. So, yeah. Carson's up. Carson's so fucking cute. I love Carson, guys. It is also the first day of the Fall Festival, so that's pretty cool. Everyone just simultaneously started complaining about the fact that they're hungry. But the bus is going to be here soon, so I don't want anyone to go and get anything to eat. Stop complaining. Oh my god. They're all just standing around. It's kind of funny. Don't. No. So you won't have any time to finish it. Just eat when you get to school. Carson? The Fall Festival has made its way into town. And there's the bus. You guys can eat when you get to school. It's also, I think Chance's first day, technically. Even though it doesn't matter, because he ages him in 2 days with V. So that's funny. Actually, who all has finished homework? Wilson does, Abby does, Josephine does, and V does. Okay, cool. And then Carson and Fance are going to the first day of school. So, yeah. All right, guys, come on. And our pets are just chilling out. That's cool. Okay. Come on. Come on, guys. It's time for school. Why is there a taxi here? Wait, was that Jamal? That looked like Jamal. No, that's Ricardo, I want to say. That's one of the Loveland brothers. I know that. Yeah, it is Ricardo. Okay. Sure. Where's the bus? Oh, why is it all the way down here? I feel like it's never all the way down here. Okay. Wilson. Abby. Josephine. V. Chance. And Carson. Okay. Making sure everyone's getting on the bus. V. I want V to... Come on. Everyone's on the bus. Hold on, hold on. Oh, you can't see everybody. You can only see Wilson, Abby, and Carson. That's unfortunate. That's cute. The oldest and the youngest sibling. Oh god. Oh god. My 7 frames. That's cute though. The oldest and the youngest sitting on the same in the same seat together. And then Wilson's in there. So yeah, Wilson, normal effort. You, normal effort. Josephine, I don't care. And you, work hard. Because that's you. That's who you are. But everyone is not home. Everyone's at school or at work. So I'm going to go ahead and end the part here. Let me know things that you want to see, things you want me to do, and names for future babies, since, you know, Jamal and Abby are aging up very soon, and I would like to get started on the next generation, honestly. Not saying that they will be, you know, like, the lead of season two, but, you know, we need some grandbabies, and, you know, this is the whole point of generations, so, and Carson's starting to feel ill, so that's great. But, anyways, yeah, let me know some names and everything. Why is everyone out here? Everyone's gonna be late, bruh. This is a little ridiculous. Anyway, I will see you guys in the next part. Bye!